The Sydney Ferry Terminal is situated at Circular Quay, adjacent to the Sydney CBD. The ferry services take you to many of Sydney's most interesting destinations, including Manly, Darling Harbour, the Sydney Aquarium, Parramatta, Rydalmere, Balmain, North Sydney, and the Taronga Zoo, plus many more. They have 31 vessels in the ferry fleet, which travel around 1.3 million kilometres per year. They are divided into seven vessel classes. In the ferries themselves, there's the freshwater, the lady, the first fleet. Then we have the cats. We have the jet, the river, the harbour, and the super. The island of Pinchgut in Sydney Harbour. Not only do we have the ferries plying the Sydney Harbour, but also many different styles of cruise ships. Some large, some not quite so big. A ferry boat passing our beautiful opera house. This is a thrill seeker's jet boat ride. $60 a throw. And here we have a smaller ferry that takes you from Circular Quay round to Darling Harbour. Is a popular spot, especially at weekends, for families, etc. This is one of the larger ferries that you will see on the harbour. And one of the very large and beautiful cruising vessels. Morning tea, lunch, dinner cruises. It's a very, very busy harbour most days. Not with only the ferries, the cruise ships, but the larger ships that come into Circular Quay and Darling Harbour, but also all the private small boats, the yachts and smaller motorboats. This is one of the river cats coming into the wharfs from Parramatta. The Queen's Cliff that's just passing the Opera House is one of the larger ferries. We have a beautiful harbour here in Sydney, and most of the local Sydneysiders and visitors enjoy being on the water, either on the ferry boats or the cruises. Happy, we sing together, happy, with the ferry boat serenade.